Good day, Galilee family and friends. I am Deaconess Annette White. As you know, in January, we fast for 21 days, and today is day 15. And the topic is what to do when you have cravings. The scripture reading comes from Psalm verse 46 and 1. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in the time of trouble. During your fast, you may experience food cravings or an irresistible desire to eat specific foods. You can eat small and frequent meals to prevent spikes in hunger. Also, consume plenty of fiber because fiber foods create bulk and leave you feeling satisfied for a long period of time. Lastly, don't keep trigger foods in your house. Keep trigger foods out of sight and out of mind. It will help you since there will only be healthy portions to choose from. When you're hungry, Chef Ashley Shep reminds us to stop worrying about food on the table so you can have time to focus on God. Whenever your tummy grumbles or you desire what you're fasting from, pray instead. Try to ignore your cravings. Use them as prayer prompts to help you create the habit of spending time with God each day. During the fast, you may experience food cravings, and we all do that. But know that with your fasting and your praying to God, your worshiping God, your reading your Bible, everything will be fine. Everything will be okay because you know what? God is in this with you. He knows how much you can bear, what you can do, what you cannot do. So just continue to trust God and know that He's right there by your side. God bless you. Have a good day and stay safe.